Tribe of Rising Loved Ones. It's your girl, Nicole L. Gadsden, Cali girl from the O with a Southern twist, with her rising team. So listen, people be wondering why I don't go out a lot, why I don't hang out, why I don't have a lot of friends. And most of my life I've been called picky in every area of my life. I don't understand why me choosing mostly to surround myself with nerds, because I like nerds, is a problem for other people. You like what you like, I like what I like. I don't question you and who you hang out with and what you do and where you do it. So I think it should be okay for me to like nerds. Why? Because I'm a nerd. And they say, what, birds of a feather do what? Flock together. So if you feel like you don't get enough of my attention or my time or whatever, maybe if you picked up a book and we had something to discuss, we could spend some time together. I spend time with people who stimulate my brain and growth in me, and people that I can stimulate their brain and growth in them. So think about that. Don't get mad at me. Think about what you bring, what I bring, what we can bring. Think about it like that. Okay? Everybody have a good day. Like who you like, love who you love. Do you, boo? Peace.